just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
Olivia Rodrigo slays on the Grammy stage, giving a stunning performance of her debut single, Driver's License.
I feel very lucky to be able to do this, yes.
The 19-year-old singer rocks her signature style in a white ruffled dress and platform black boots, complementing her look, that vintage Mercedes from the music video.
Can't drive past the places we used to go to, 'cause you know I still love you, babe.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be so nervous, but hopefully it'll go off without a hitch. Yeah, I've just watched the Grammys religiously since I was so young, and just to be here and perform up on that stage is just such an honor.
Well, Olivia, those nerves didn't show one bit.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Driver's License is a special song for many reasons. Not only is it her debut single, but it's also the song that earned her her first ever Grammy Award, Best Pop Solo Performance. But get this, Olivia is already thinking about the future, telling E.T. the artist she's dying to work with next.
Brenda Carlisle is performing tonight, and she's a big inspiration. Ooh. I think she's an incredible songwriter, so I'm excited to
that
meet her.
Fire. Mm.
In the meantime, Olivia is keeping busy. The Good For You singer is getting ready to embark on her first ever tour, and this all follows the release of her Disney Plus documentary film, Driving Home to You.
How would I describe this chapter of my life?
Yeah, it feels amazing. We worked really hard on the film, and I said it before, but I'm going on tour actually, like literally the second we finish the Grammys, I'm going on tour, and so I wanted to give my fans who maybe wouldn't be able to make it to a concert something that they could watch for a little bit of new content, so I'm happy that we did that.